Hello, Sour Jovis here. This is my 100th video and a little over a year since I first opened my account. I thought I'd celebrate it with a vlog, something I've never done before. It has been a great year. YouTube was a very nice creative outlet for me. I first started this page because I've been wanting to make videos for some while. The first video I made for YouTube was a clip for a song I've created. Because I normally get comments about how unmainstream my songs are, I decided to do something different and make a song that was as mainstream and pop as possible. With that, I needed a mainstream video clip, so I just made one out of popular viral videos. It's basically a video about YouTube. I also made a Mario Paint Composer version of the song to make it seem even more popular. Actually, I uploaded that version before the aforementioned one. Unfortunately, it didn't get as popular as I wanted, but I still had fun making all of it. After that, I decided to upload Luvia 2 arrangements. I had been working on that for a while already, and I knew there was a market for it on YouTube. YouTube is a video channel, so I couldn't just upload songs. I decided to record videos from the game to set the right mood for the songs. Sometimes I added artwork from the game or other things. In between Luvia arrangements, I made an attempt on comedy with a Let's Play parody. Good Natured Turtle plays Super Mario TKO as a response video to Les Beardley's video Fuck You Proton John. Even though I'm quite happy with it and my friends found it hilarious, it wasn't received very well. Then I started the Paranoia Agent Abridged parody series, also known as Paranoia Abridged. Ever since I saw the Berserk Abridged series by HBI2K, I wanted to make an Abridged series myself. I've been a longtime fan of Paranoia Agent, so that was the obvious choice. The first Paranoia Abridged episode was the most difficult video I've ever done, and unfortunately also the one that got most thumbs down. Even though the reception wasn't optimal, I made a second episode that was a bit better in quality and that I'm happier about. Still, the reception wasn't very good. It took me half a year to make a third episode. I still plan on making more. Once the Luvia 2 arranged soundtrack was completed, it was time to upload some more of my own songs by my band Sour John. So my band's name is Sour John, my artist name is Sour Jovis. The name Sour John has nothing to do with the place Sour John in the United States of America. Rather, it was made up when I and my band member were drinking Duke John beer and eating sour cream and onion Pringles, when we came up with the band name Duke Onion, which we later changed to Sour John. Some of the videos for my own songs were just still images, but there were a couple of better ones. The best one I've ever made is the one called Cosmis Intermezzo, based on a poem by Ingmar Heitze. I still haven't made a better video for YouTube. I did a couple of arrangements of video game songs, many of them requests, others just something I felt like. Also, I've started a new project called Illusion of Gaia, the Arranged Soundtrack. The title speaks for itself. I think I've learned a lot since Luvia 2, the Arranged Soundtrack, so this one will be better. I want to thank all of the people who've supported me throughout the year. I really appreciate the comments and the thumbs up. The thumbs down not so much. What are my plans for the future with this channel, you might ask? Well, both the Illusion of Gaia Arranged Soundtrack and Paranoia Abridged continue until they're finished. I already have a plan for the next Arranged Soundtrack. I'll still make my own songs and I'll upload them. I most likely won't do another Abridged series after Paranoia Abridged. Instead, I'll start the web series I'm working on right now. It's a lot of work and I don't know how it will turn out, but I think it's something to look forward to. Now, peace off and take it easy.